How does this play out, game six?
It's an incredible win by the Warriors, and I put nothing past them, and they showed it last night. I think Steph said it best in the postgame presser. We got nothing to prove to anybody anymore about our mettle and our toughness and what we stand for and how we play the game. That those questions have been answered, and last night was an incredible victory. But, I mean, they made 20 threes, and they won the game by 1 point.
Yeah.
And Toronto didn't shoot a lick last night. Danny Green did nothing from a shooting standpoint. Lowry got hot late. Leonard scored but wasn't efficient in scoring. Siakam didn't play the last 9 minutes of the game. I have no idea how that – I don't know if he just wasn't in it, if Nurse would rather have Powell out there for defense. I had to go back and rewatch that, and that, it hit me. It, Siakam didn't play the last 9 minutes of that basketball game. Hmm. So it was bizarre, but Toronto had a last shot at it, which was interesting. I went back and watched that again, too, and that was just a weird play because I didn't love the Iguodala double team. I thought he came at him right when he was looking at him. And usually when players are looking at you and they see the double team coming, they'll pick you apart. But you had Lowry and Gasol. I don't know what they were doing. I have no clue what they were doing. I mean, the Lowry ran away from the play, so Iguodala comes double team. And Gasol's trying to set a back pick or doing something on the other side of the court, and nobody makes themselves available right under the bucket. When somebody double teams, somebody cuts, makes themselves available, and you find an open player. They just butchered that play all to hell. That being said, one of those guys will probably shoot the ball better in game six and or game seven. But if the Warriors win game six, look, the Warriors have been there before. They've done this before. They know what it takes. The Raptors don't know what it takes before, and nerves could creep in. So let's put it this way. I'd make the Raptors certainly the favorites, obviously. They got two games to win one. But don't count out the team that's been to the four straight finals.